Hello guys, what is going on? It is the GOAT30 back again with another video. And today, there's something that we haven't been doing in a while. Some Money Wars, boy! See if I can box this parkour. I'm usually not good at parkour, but I've gotten a lot better. And by better, I mean a lot. Okay, I take back what I said. Oh no. I just made that jump. I thought I needed the ladder, but I didn't need the ladder, guys. Oh my god. I can't see. I can't see with you stinking people. Let me do my parkour. Man, you know, just let me go back to the hub. And then let me do this again. Team Money Wars. Waiting for 15 players. Yeah, now we can do parkour, boy. Oh, crap. I just need to do some parkour. That's all I really needed. Comment down below what you think your worst experience is playing like a PvP game. Because once this happened to me, and I was on a team with this guy who was just AFK. It was so triggering. Yo, that's the farthest I've ever made it. What the heck? That's insane. I actually bet you I could make that jump, but I really don't want to. God, I wonder what there is at the top. Wait, rapid fire. Okay, maybe we should just take it slow. We have five seconds. I just lost half a heart. You know what, the GOAT 30 is sad. Savage me. Getting 3 gold and then just enderpearling someone's island and wrecking their bed every 2 seconds. Maybe I should just do it. E-pearl up there. Your bed's dead. This guy's dead. This guy's so dead. Noobs! Noob alert! Some people are just professional noobs, okay? So this is what you just gotta do this. See, I am so good. Throw it, chuck the enderpearl.
Oh, big boy!
Oh, big boy, you ain't doing nothing. Oh, he's coming over. Oh, God. Oh, God, be ready. I need to get a stone sword. I know he's e-pearling over. I know he is. Scuttable. Weapons. Stones on. Maybe he's not e-pearling over. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Oh, e-pearl. I see my chance to break the second bed of the day. Get wrecked, you noobs. Get wrecked, all you tiny little noobs. I love singing songs about noobs. Noobs, old noobs. Some people are just bad at Minecraft. I don't get how some people are that bad at Minecraft though. Like, okay, I just said that, and then you just can, like, watch me miss, a two-block jump. But, okay, I just destroyed two beds. Just look in chat for a sec. Look in chat. Let's see, it's the GOAT 30 destroyed bed. The GOAT 30 destroyed bed. The GOAT 32. And I've gotten 3 kills, 2... To kill him! Go for the KO kill! Well, that guy's pretty good at PvP. I wouldn't say I'm the best at PvP. Please tell me that guy was not that guy. Oh. Whenever it says, like, left the game, I'm, like, praying that it's not my teammate. Because if it is, like, I literally die. Like, I don't. I can't go without a teammate. Like... He's got a diamond! Nope, I need that stone sword. Okay, let's see this. Item shop. Wait, what do I need? Just get leather armor. Nope, get him. Oh! Okay, that's fun to say. Let's look, get some weapons. Gotta get this boy. Sniping! The GOAT 30 gonna be sniping. Sniping shots, sniping shots. Get wrecked, you idiot. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I love bows. Guys, you don't know how much I love bows. Like, bows are, like, my all-time favorite weapon. Oh, crap. There's someone in trouble over there. Diamonds. Go back. Got 4 diamonds. I got 4 diamonds. You have a diamond sword. What the? I got 5 diamonds. Okay, I got 5 diamonds. Going to buy more. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm just buying an iron chest plate. Wait, I forget how much it is. I need 4 diamonds. 4 diamonds. I have so much stuff on me
some reason I just aim. Get the diamond, get the diamond.
Can you get me a card? Can you get me a card for being a lady?
Baby shower?
Oh,
baby. Baby
boy.
She got a baby.
Oh, you told me that. Oh my gosh. Okay. That feels so much better now. I need some. Here we go. Okay. Four. Wait, we need one more. I think we're gonna go for iron armor. I'm gonna get full diamond armor. I'm gonna get some pants now. I have no pants. I have no pants. Pants. Boom. Look at me. I have so much stuff. I'm a boss. Okay. Don't worry about the noise in the background. It's just some sound. We got three diamonds.
You are terrible. You better be nice.
Four diamonds.
They have babies or gift cards there?
Yes, they do. No, you can order one. Get her address.
They have a gift card. What's a gift card there?
Oh, yeah. I have a gift card. Yes.
All that stuff. There we go. You guys know how much I suck at PvP? I think you guys already know that I suck at PvP. But I'm actually doing pretty well now. Let's see this item shop. I'm third. I'm a boss. I'm the boss. The boss.
It's interesting. He's the same old kind of same old dad.
Oh, I need two more diamonds.
Hey,
just
so somebody does it, right?
Yep. Two more diamonds, yeah.
David, get them off of that computer, please.
Oh my god, they're so stupid.
Right, if you think of anything else, yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, guys, I really hate parents. Like, if you're a kid like me, you know how much they're super stupid and stuff like that. Okay, guys, I think we got a short Charlie cam while we're waiting for some diamonds. Charlie cam, Charlie girl. There we go, we got some Charlie cam in there. Everyone loves Charlie cams. Say this. Gotta get armor. Oh, what do we get? Let's get some boots. Send them up. There we go. Next, wait, we need an iron helmet next. Okay. Wait, what? I'm gonna get a golden apple. I'm gonna get. Why is that just. Oh, he's right there. And that. I need those three diamonds. Oh my god, he left. Oh crap. I am so dead. Stay calm. Don't freak out because your teammate left. Don't freak out. Because I normally freak out whenever my teammate leaves, but don't freak out. There are four beds and four teams remaining. That's my bow. Okay, so guys, I think we're gonna get a bow now. Bow. Oh, we have five diamonds. Armor. Get them.
iron helmets. I have so much stuff. Oh wait. Oh, I just hit him! Wait, let me hit this guy. Let me hit this guy. I'm just gonna hit this guy. Get flipping wrecked, bruh! Wait, I'm gonna hit this guy off. I'm gonna hit this guy off. Hit this guy off. And he tries to come at him. I'm gonna hit this guy off. No! Dang it, I didn't hit. Dang it, I have no more arrows. I will give it back. Item shop. I bet you I'm gonna die like anytime soon. I'm actually super lucky that I'm not dead already. He just literally threw diamonds. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, they're both stuck down there. I need to wreck this guy. I need to wreck this noob. Newbie, newbie. Wait, why are you not hitting him? Wait, what if that guy just like dies right there if I hit him? Oh my god. Oh, his bed? He has literally nothing on his bed. I am just firing shots at him right now. I can just wreck his bed anytime soon. Oh frick, I missed the ear pearl. No, guys, we have to die. No! Oh my god. That is so bad. That is so bad. That was horrible. Oh my god. Calm down. Just because you lost like 5,000 things doesn't mean you have to rage. Don't rage. I'm gonna rage. You know, sometimes games like this just makes you wanna rage. This is one of those times. Just one. Okay. Item shop. E-pearl. Back. Weapons. Bah! Oh my god, he's gone. He's gone from the island. Oh, what? That just glitched. That e-pearl just glitched. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That just makes me triggered. You gotta be kidding me. That was weird, but at least I didn't lose my e-pearl. That's a good thing. Okay, so we need to get some weapons, arrows, wait. I just need to wreck the bed. Okay, let's see, wait. These arrows. Wait. Go for the KO kill. Oh, I wrecked your bed. Aw, too bad. So sad. You lose. Oh, boy! I wrecked your bed. I wrecked your bed. I wrecked your bed. Your bed. Get wrecked. Woo! this is lit, guys. We're doing it. We're doing it, boy. And you know what my strategy is? Get a bunch. This. This is my foolproof strategy. Get all this iron. Get some more wool. And just flip and build. Don't stop. Just build. Don't stop. Don't stop. Just build. Just build. I feel like someone's just gonna bow me off. Right on too high, they can't do nothing. Kinda wish there was TNT. Oh, flip, that's the height limit. Yo, this is the map. This is the whole entire map, boys. This is awesome. I think we should just like sit here and make like a house up here. I feel like that's for me. Like, hey, why'd you do that? Why'd I build this? I don't know, because I'm trash at PvP. The same person just commented, like, the same two things. Okay. Just get in here. Oh, okay, I can't jump higher than this, guys. I'm at the height limit, so I think we should just make a little hole right there. For some reason, I don't know why I'm doing this. Yeah, I'm gonna build over there. I'm so scared of someone bowing me off right now. I'm the last team left. I bet you they don't even know where I am. They can't even, like, hit me. There's 4 minutes left in this game, and I am staying alive those 4 minutes. I don't care if my bed gets destroyed or what. Someone's probably gonna E-pearl up here. I'm gonna be dead meat. But maybe my PvP skills come alive and I knock them off. I mean, that's the only way. Oh, I'm so close. Oh my gosh. What if just everyone leaves the game? Wait, can I break this? Oh, I can't. Yo. What if everyone in this game just quit? That would be like, there's one person left. That Soshi person versus me. And if I've learned one thing, it's to go at the person that you verse.
But if I've taught myself anything, it's to just build a sky base and not let anyone come up. Problem is, I can't build up here, so that really sucks. If I just fell off right there, I'd be like, no! Guys, look at how cool this is. We're on top of the world. And I mean literally on top of the world. If someone April's up here, like April's right here, then I'd just be like, whoa, bam! Goodbye, see ya. It would be real great if that other person that I was against right now did not have a bed. Because that would make my life a whole lot easier. And if I had a teammate, my teammate could be out there killing people. Well, I mean, I destroyed 3 beds. I have like 5 kills. So I could actually get my second first place ever. Oh my god, I'm learning how to roll. I don't know how I am. I am ready for the Eeper. Oh crap, I should have gotten a bow. Oh god. That's not good. Maybe. Did you see how close I was to falling right there? Did you see how close I was to falling right there? No, I need to build it all the way up. So if I do that, wait one second. She can't Eeperl up here. As long as I just get these last little things set. Literally, that person cannot Eeperl up here. Cause then she'd get glitched. No, the wall! The wall is gone. Yo. I was number 2. Okay guys, this is gonna be it for this video. See you guys in the next one.